Okay, welcome back. So we are the very last Airbnb place, captured it last episode. We're gonna head off. First off though, I'm gonna steal these troops. We're gonna take these 6 Black Orc bosses, and I'm gonna trade them for these Sand Wraiths, and let's see. Actually, no. I need those, actually. What could I leave in here that I don't care for? Get rid of some of these pirates, maybe? No, we'll keep the pirates. Get rid of these mercenary ones. That one. I'm gonna have to probably give this to somebody. But I just don't want somebody to try to siege it, because I don't want to take this place again. That was such a pain. I doubt they're gonna actually try. But just in case, we'll get rid of some of these extra troops I don't really need. They're not the best. And all these villagers, that's right, I don't need them. But they're points towards the defenses. Okay, I'm going to keep some of these pirates, just because some of them upgrade to real good ones, like those cannoners and stuff. And I haven't been around to upgrade the other ones. So we're going to leave. We're going to head off to see if we can find any more Airbnbs before I tell a truce. Plus, I need to stop in our one town and try to get rid of some of them before they actually go away. I have quite a few prisoners stockpiled there. Let's see, what do you guys have? 127, 172... I could send you to go someplace. Let's see. I might do that. I'm going to tell you to go patrol around this town. I don't need that many troops. I doubt we're going to find that many Araby. Since a bunch of them were just in that town. Let's see. I have a new task for you. Patrol around... which one is it? Is it this one? This one? Yep, I got the right one. I wanted this one again. I got like 3 or 4 guys there, so I might as well add a few more. And we're going to try to pick up some more orcs. Might as well start stockpiling our troops again, right? 2 orcs there. Nice. Let's go here. Oh, some of these got looted before we actually were able to capture them. Oh, wait, no. Some of these were looted by the bad guys. Airby. You, sir, don't need to follow me either. I just realized you only have 50-some troops. New task for you. Patrol around that chick. There you go. Okay. This one has so many troops, I doubt they'd ever try to take that one. But this one, I don't think I put as many troops in. So let's see. We can find... So that one's looted. This one's been looted. That one's been looted. That one's been looted. Oh, great. I'm not getting any orcs from here. You know what? Let me pop in this town real quick. See if I can find a ransom broker. Drop off some troops that we don't really need to fight. And I'll be right back. Alright, so. Did a couple things. I got 70 prisoners. I'm trying to sell them. I'm packing them all the way out here, and I still have no slave trader. I'm gonna go try Pirate Islands. Otherwise, Skaven Blight. I usually find one there. But I finally found this guy. He decided to loot this village. It's just one dude. Out here, running around. He was fighting some villagers. He defeated them, and now Lord Drog just jumped in. So I'm going to see if I can help one last second. I can't believe one guy. Moving to help. We also got a defector that joined us. I'll tell you that in a minute. It's kind of interesting. Lead our troops. This one guy has the guts to go raid all of my towns, steal all my stuff, fight my villagers. Honestly. Okay, I'm going to take him on. End this. Right here now. I think it's like literally the only one. I haven't got any more reports, so it can't be like 2 of them raiding at the same time. Where is this guy? He's right over here. There he is. You, sir. Come here. Oh, you're just gonna prance around on your horse? Yeah? Huh? Can't block that, can you? You see that? Oh, I got your horse too. How about them apples? You like, He lifted his hands up. It's weird. Sometimes they do that. They have, like, no weapons. It's kind of a bug. Okay. We got him, though. You've come here like a jackal to a lion's kill. Very well, then. Help yourself to the spoils. I should not stop you. Oh, he managed to escape, though. How could he escape? One dude just got knocked out. Alright. I think that's it. Let's see. Day's training. Troops ready to upgrade. One fight. Oh yeah, this guy. I got upgrade new. Blue feet guy. I fix that. Skills. Let's see. Intelligence, charisma. Let's do... Someone said if I do leadership, it affects me too. Let's check that real quick. So I got 196 troops I can hold. I don't know. I might give this guy vassalage one time. Let's see. 196. So we talk to him. Do skills. And let's say we do intelligence. And we put 2 points into leadership. And then we put his into one-handed. Done. So 196. No, it's still 196. I don't think that works. I'm pretty sure it's only for them. I may be wrong. Let's see. There we go. Okay. We got... Let's see. What's this? Oh, another one. The Pirate Kingdom. Okay, that's the second one. Let me see if I can find the other one. I think it was a High Elf. Yeah, right here. It says, Lord Defects. Lord Aleth Andenor has renounced his allegiance to the High Elf Kingdom and joined the Bone Smasher Tribe. Really? And then prosperity has changed from very rich to rich. Okay. But yeah. And another one. Defects. At least it's a pirate. That makes a little bit sense. But a High Elf. Really? A High Elf decided to join us. It's kind of weird. Do they have anything? No, just lots and lots. I don't even know how they're getting them. I have not seen any lizards this far, and I don't know how the pirates are getting them. Every time I see them, look, this guy's gonna have tons. Look at him. 31 prisoners. All of them, except for like 5 goblins, are lizards. But there's never any lizards around here. It's very weird. Alright, so I got a lot of towns looted. I'm not seeing anyone else. We have very good spotting, so I should be able to see them. And there's one of our guys. Yeah, so I told 2 of them. That's the reason why we're alone. I sent 2 to go patrol around here. And I sent 2 patrol around Martic. Because I figured I had some Norse raiders. We could go pick on you guys. But yeah, I think that's it. I was defeated in battle, managed to escape. Yeah, these guys are going to keep getting that. They literally, I don't think they have any troops. Okay, let's go in here. I don't think I have any prisoners. Except for night goblins. Oh, I do have some IRB. Okay. See if I can find it. Ransom broker. Wandering Dwarven. Book merchant. I don't need no books. Braganza. That's a companion. Thanks. I do not buy potions off strangers. Do I want another companion? I am not offering a potion. I'm offering my services on the field of battle. I think I talked to this guy. I can't remember. Rankin, Enderman, my man. Leader of the Brigands, besiegers, masters of siege warfare and all wars of attrition. We're by far the best valuable mercenaries available in the old world, and are up until recently, we have been the service of Great Borgia, the highest endorsement of a company can get. Put it in order, train themselves. Okay. How much? That's the big question. He might be good at siege work, too. 3,000 gold. That's not too bad. That's not too bad. Let's try him. If he has any troubles, I'll boot him. But I'd be kind of interested in case we do another Let's Play. What kind of... Oh, I can't talk to him right now. If I could get him, then I wouldn't have to get the dwarf. He sounds like he's good at sieging. Who's this? Seriously? Seriously? Every time I come to this place, there's always a drunk in this town. I don't know how many swords I've sold, because there's always, always a drunk guy in my town. Every time. Every time. Seriously, we need to quit serving to that much drink. Every single time I come in here. Now, who was the last person? I want to say it was a ransom broker. Yes! There we go. I haven't met this guy. Alright, well, this is going to take a while, because I got a bunch of prisoners here, too. So I'm going to sell them, and I'm going to sell the ones I have, and hopefully I can get in a boat. I don't have a boat, actually. But hopefully I can go and try to sell as many prisoners as I can. And, yeah. Oh, we got the Lord! Let me talk to this guy real quick. Let's see, what do I have to do? What is that? Oh yeah, there we go. I already talked to this guy. Sorry. I had a brain fart. Okay, let's go to the castle and see about this high elf guy. I don't know. I have enough vassals. I don't know if I really want a high elf vassal. Where is this guy? There he is. Oh my goodness. It's a high elf. Look at him. Well, let's go get the pirate first. That's for sure, we're gonna get pirates. Orcs and pirates, why not? And this guy, he's resting here. That's one of ours. We have 15 points with this dude. Why not? There we go. We'll accept him. Oh, I don't know. I'm gonna leave him. You guys let me know. If you should I take an elf? I don't really need the vassals. So I'm kind of thinking I should just, you know, just not accept his offer. I'd rather not. And I'll have to give this guy some place. Let's see. Let's talk to her. Fairness. I have to give him something. Wish to grant one of my vassals a fief. So let's see. Marchik's undersigned. I kind of want to take that one. Raglu. Lashik. Oh, that's a town. That's pretty good, though. Let's give him a fortress. Or should we give him a town? You know, pirates are pretty good. Let's give him one of these. Oh, shoot. I forgot his name. Never mind. Hold up. Henry. We're going to call him Henry from now on. Ferrets. Grand Fief. We'll give him the fortress that we just captured. And where's Henry? There he is. There we go. So, yes, we got 10 points with him. We lost 3 with that guy. We lost 3 with them. There's quite a few, but it's not too bad. If it gets worse, then I'll just, like, boot them. Oops. Just, not like that boot, but boot. Okay, I'm gonna go sell some ransomers. And, if I can sell them all, then maybe we'll call peace with the air, because I don't see us fighting them much longer. Be right back. Okay, I just had to start recording again before I forgot. We came back to Martik. I'm getting all the prisoners. There's 58, but there's quite a few Tomb Kings and some other ones. I did not realize we had so many guys in here. We have the Sultan still. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 vassals in here still. And just recently, one other dude is running around here. I actually tried to get him, but it's just literally one dude. I can't catch him. Not without, you know, getting rid of every single person. Even then, I may be able to get him. But yeah, it's just one guy running around here, and he looted that place already. But yeah, we've got 2 more vassals. If not 3. Let's see. There's 1, 2. Yeah, 3 vassals defected and have now joined us from the Arabies. So yeah, oh my goodness, that's sweet. I probably will take those guys. But yes, I did also get my income, which was, let's see if it's here. It was huge. It's like 36,000 gold. I don't think it's here. But the trouble is, I'm getting this thing now for inefficient taxes. And it was like a big one. It was like 14,000 gold for my inefficient taxes. I think that's because my capital isn't quite in the middle now. And someone did mention that. So, it's not too bad, but it's still, that hurts. That's a lot of gold. But the trouble is, I'm thinking we might go after these Tomb Kings. And so that would still be pretty central. If not, oh, I don't know. Yeah, because if we take this one, it'd be a lot better than having it over here. Because this is a lot more closer and central compared to these pirate ones and these. Than just these few, you know. We'll have to see. I may not go after Tomb Kings, I'm not sure yet. Skaven Blight. We could go up to Skaven, maybe. That'd be a pretty good one. That's a lot clustered right next to that one. Alright. Back to business. Okay, I'm gonna go run back to this place. Yeah, this little info right there. Another one's under besiege, yeah. There's no way I can catch this guy. Watch. He's gonna be right over here. And it's literally just the one guy. See? He's way too fast. I can't even catch him with my spotting skill. 9.8, 5.2. Yeah, I have to get rid of like everyone. Come here, you little bugger. Make a mistake. Come right at me, bro. Come right at me. Nah, he learned his lesson. There's somebody running around here, but they're not gonna do anything. Oh, here's a Tomb Lord. How many troops do you have? You only have 3 of those 2 shopties. Not like the queen. All right, let's just go here. Small band. Tannis. Yeah, there's no way. Oh, small bands. That's different than the other one. Oh, we got another one. Bone Smashers. Nice. Prisoners, that's fine. I don't need more vassals captured. Or be converting right now. I'd have to give them all places. I think I have enough, but still. Let's go back here. Hopefully the tavern still got the guy in it. Pop in here, tavern. Books. I checked him, actually. He doesn't have any books that I really need, and they're expensive. And yes, he's here. Okay, let me sell these prisoners. Let's go check out our new vassals real quick. Okay, here we go. Wow, I had 4 sand wraiths. I couldn't get them to join me, and I don't really need anymore. But look at this. Wow. 6 of them, right? Let's see. 1. Oh, wait. No. 4. This guy we don't want, I don't think. Let me double check, make sure I have enough places before I actually accept them. My vassals. So we have... I don't want to get rid of that town. That's a pretty good one. We got Martik, which I might have to take for myself. And trade Lashiak. But then again, I could take both those. Tannis. No, I got something built there, actually. Let's see, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 5. Yeah, we got plenty. Let me double check something real quick. I know I built something in one of these castles. I just don't remember which castle it was. Because I wanted to see if I can get different troops from it. Tannis, yes. Tannis is the one we want to keep for sure. And before I forget, I should check this real quick. And see if the garrison's got any more troops in it. Let's see. Black Orc bosses. Yes, we do. We have, wow, 6 trolls now and 9 black orc bosses. I don't remember how many I had before, but I don't think it was that many of each. So that's pretty cool. Alright, back to the business. I keep getting distracted. There's so much going on. Alright, so let's see. We'll take all these guys. Probably got a lot of points with this guy. Yeah, 51 points. Holy smokes. I let you go so much. Alright, got that one. This one got 68. Oh my goodness, even more. And this guy. It just gets higher and higher. No way. 78? Oh, I went too easy on you guys. 56. Okay. Jesus. Alright. We definitely want to keep this guy in the graces, so that one will give. Oh my goodness. Offers one of my vassals a fief. So we'll give him. Gosh, these are all towns, I believe. This one might be. And I have to find the ones. This one. Okay. Let's see how everyone else do. We actually lost 3 points with that guy, our new one. Only lost 2 points with that one. I'm going to have to hold a feast to get some of these back up there, I think. My vassal's a fief. Let's do Jabil. And Lord Newman. Okay. And then I'll give another one. This one. I'll give that to this guy? Yes. That one we haven't given into. And one last one. Babids. Yeah, let's get rid of Babids. Give it to this guy. There we go. Lord Cobain deteriorated from 2 to negative 1. So that one's only losing 1 point. That's not too bad. This one's only... that one lost 4, but that's... No, 2. That's not too bad. Alright, so there we go. Whew. Ah! Okay. So I sold all my prisoners. I don't think I really need money from those Airbnbs. They're so slow about getting money. We'll see. I might give it 1 day. And if that guy keeps raiding all my villages and I can't get the money from them... well, technically they're not my villages. So yeah, we'll let it ride out. If I can get a few ransoms from those guys, that would be great. And then we'll declare peace. Because I still have the guy, so I don't know how that would work. I'd have to send him a mail while he's in prison. I guess that's what'll happen. Alright. Let's see. Now that I know we've really annihilated Airbnbs, since most of them have joined us and most are imprisoned, and the ones that do have freedom are pretty weak, I'm gonna leave it off here. And we're going to let it go, see if I can get some ransoms from those guys I do have. See how many more defect. And I'm going to ask you guys, who do you think, or would you like me to go after? I'm thinking either the Tomb Kings, or possibly the Skaven. Skaven are very close, so that'd be a very crazy fight, especially at this point, because these aren't the greatest fortified places. But I'd have to, it's going to be a while, so it's not like you have to immediately, you can think about it for a little bit, but yeah, this would be crazy one to do. This one wouldn't be too hard, because there's only so many places they can get to us. I mean, these guys can go through here, they can go through here, and then we also have some over here, so we'd have to hit them really hard and fast. And it'd be kind of the same with the Tomb Kings, but there's such a bigger area that that might be a little bit harder for these guys. Let me show the notes real quick. See, factions. I want to see if these guys are going to become peace, because I'd rather fight one of them at least when somebody else is fighting them. Badland Goblins. Sigmar is 30 days. Dwarf Kingdom is 21 days. 16 days for the Tomb Kings. What's Skaven doing? 19 days with the High Elves. 15 days with Bretonnia. We might do that. We might wait till these guys go to peace. That's going to be a very good option because, A, I can put some more money into our towns and get the economy going up a little bit higher. B, I can run around and pick up tons and tons of orcs and probably some lizards for cavalry, which is going to take a while for that one. And build up our troops, especially with our vassals. They kind of need a little bit longer break than I do, and that would help them build them up. But yeah, let me know. I'm thinking Tomb Kings or Skaven. Keep them kind of landlocked. I don't want to go... Oh my goodness, we could do that. No, because they'd have to go right here. I was thinking High Elves, but they still can go right here. I didn't realize that one. Yeah, Tomb Kings or Skaven. We'll keep it local. But let me know. Let me know how you're enjoying this series, if it's going well. And I will see you guys later. Bye.